Alrighty guys, 372 aftermarket cylinder. I already chucked it up and I already did a 10th thou pass. Got it set up to do another 10th thou pass. And yeah, so I figured I'd give you guys a different view. That makes us some hard stuff to get through. It'll snag the piston. And we'll shut the compressor off too before that kicks on. Carriage back down. Let's see here. Hard to see in there and my eyes aren't what they used to be, so I use a pick to feel it. This should be the last cut. Time to set the thing up and 5 minutes to actually cut it. The reason I cut this one on the lathe is it was Nikasil'd over severely heavily on the combustion chamber, so I didn't want to use Joe's cutter on that. It just tore my bit up. Some pretty tight fitting washers. Now I had this set up on the flat spot of the cylinder so I could rock the cylinder around to center it in the best I could. Thank you. know if you guys can see in there or not, but there's the band cut. I cut almost 50,000, so about 48. So, yep. This is, I don't know the brand, but there we go. You guys take it easy and have a good one.